chair to do the front passenger swivel seat. Down here there's a T lever. Pull that and that breaks the seat, so just pull that across. Pull the lever to pull the seat forward so it misses the post up here. So the back misses this post. Then turn it round. Then you can recline the back there. Put your armrest down. Put the seat back, swivel it round, push forward a little bit, and just ensure that's locked into place. Pull the lever back, and that's back to normal now, ready to travel.